Hello guys, welcome to YouTube. In this tutorial, we will change our command prompt font from the Registry Editor. When you open command prompt and go to properties, you will only see two fonts available. So now let's see what is the current font in our command prompt. At first, we need to open the Windows search menu. Then we need to type command, or we can type CMD and press enter. Then click to properties by right clicking on the title bar, and you can see we only have two fonts listed there, which is Consolas and Lucida Console, and another is Raster Fonts. Now open Registry Editor. To open the Registry Editor, we can hold down the Windows key and need to press the R key. Then type regedit and press enter. Regedit is the, we can spell it right, is R-E-G-E-D-I-T, and hit enter. Now we need to navigate to the this settings, that is H key local machine, then software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version, console, and then TrueTypeFont. On the right side, you can see 0 for Lucida Console and 00 for Consolas. Now we can create another entry by right clicking on the right side and then navigate to the new and then string. After that, we need to type 000, then double click on created entry and enter the value as Monaco. I already downloaded the Monaco font. You can download it from the Google search engine and install it on your font settings. Now, as you have seen, I already changed the value. We need to see how we can change the font settings in Windows command prompt. Again, go to Windows search and type CMD and press enter. Now from the title bar, right click on it and go to properties. You can see the Monaco font is listed there. Select it and change the font size, then click on apply button. See, we have changed the font of our command prompt. Hope you will like this video tutorial. For future update, you can subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.